Everything all right?
It's better than all right.
You're making amazing progress.
You're making amazing progress.
Amazing is quite a strong word.
Then why are we stopping?
Prolonged exposure to the Animus can have, side effects.
Awesome.
It's nothing to worry about. You haven't shown any of the symptoms.
Symptoms? What symptoms?
Degradation of cognition, temporal hallucinations, multiple awareness issues, overlapping realities, you know.
So what you're saying is...
What we're saying, Desmond, is if you're not careful, you may not need the Animus to visit with your ancestors, which wouldn't be a bad thing, assuming you could control it. Up until now, though, no one has.
Subject 16.
We have safeguards, Desmond. And they kept him in the Animus for way too long, sometimes days at a time. We're being careful with you.
I hope so.
Anyway, I was hoping we could test out your skill retention. See if you've picked up some of Ezio's abilities.
I'm game.
Great. Meet me downstairs when you're ready.
Tak, witam was, DJ Aho. W następnym odcinku Assassin's Creed 2.
What are you up to?
What am I up? Who are you? My mum? I've been running traces on the Codex pages, looking to see if any of them are still around.
And?
Nothing concrete. Reports of one in the archives of the National Central Library in Florence. Maybe a few in the hands of collectors. Probably Templars. I'd send someone to check it out, but we're very short on manpower.
How do you think the Codex wound up in Italy? I mean, it seems so random.
Dante Alighieri by way of Marco Polo.
Seriously?
Something happened in 1321, yeah? Now, I'm still working on making the connections, but from what I can tell, Polo encountered the assassins while visiting Kublai Khan. This right, this must be when he obtained the Codex. Now, when he returned to Italy, he passed it on to Dante. Dante was close to him, if not an assassin himself. Now, I've no idea what brought the two of them together, but I'll tell you what. I reckon we could find out.
I don't think Lucy wants us messing with the Animus.
You're right. We've got enough to deal with. Satisfying my curiosity will have to wait.
Dobra. To idziemy dalej. Do tej koleżanki.
Hey, nice work today. You're a natural.
Thanks. It's definitely getting easier. I gotta say, after all the crap I went through at Abstergo, nice to be with the good guys.
Good guys? Let's not get carried away.
What's that supposed to mean?
In case you've forgotten, Rebecca, we're assassins. I can look it up for you if you like. Basically, it means we assassinate people.
Only when we have to.
It's a choice. You're choosing to kill.
I haven't killed anyone.
No, not yet. But what do you think all this is for? Eh? You think Lucy is giving you Ezio's abilities so you can build schools in South America and deliver rice to starving Indonesians? What are you, Desmond? A vegan? You'd be the first vegan assassin in history.
Look, it's not ideal. And taking a life is never easy. But sometimes, there's no other way. Sometimes, Desmond, people have to die for things to change.
She's got a point. Don't fool yourself into thinking you have no say. I mean, isn't that what we're all about here? Safeguarding free will.
Teraz gdzie idziemy? Zobaczymy, co tutaj będzie. Co tu spotkam? W tych drzwiach. Tu co tutaj jest? Winda. Tego się nie da otworzyć. To idziemy tam. Na dół. O, jest Lucy.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna see what you've managed to retain.
To idziemy.
Come on.
Za nią.
Abstergo's out there looking for us. They're better funded and better equipped.
Abstergo's out there looking for us. They're better funded and better equipped. So it's only a matter of time before they find this place.
We need to be ready for them when they do. I want you to activate the warehouse's defense system. I'll let you figure out how to reach the sensors.
Oh, come on. Not even a hint?
Open your eyes.
Co zaś tu ma być? Szukanie. O! Jakie wspomnienie.
Lucy? I'm seeing things.
Do the hallucinations last longer than 30 seconds?
Co tu ma być?
Then it's nothing to be worried about. It'll pass.
Hopla. Idziemy tędy. No, trzeba to pootwierać.
So, how am I doing?
You've picked up every single one of Ezio's skills. The adoption rate is fantastic. Another day or two and we'll be done.
O, tu się fajnie skoczy. I jedziemy do góry. Następne tutaj odblokujemy.
Alright, you gotta tell me. Why Ezio? Why Italy? I mean, we could have just gone back to Altair again. Followed him during his early years.
It started with 16.
Ah, good old Subject 16. He repainted my room, you know. With his blood.
I'd been going through his files. Vidic flagged a couple of his animus sessions. A bunch of different ancestors, different dates and locations. Ancient Africa, the Middle East. But towards the end, he became obsessed with Italy. I think he knew about the vault. A few of the records of his later animus sessions are missing. And the sessions that are there... After everything the Templars put him through... After everything I put him through... It's all scrambled. If we hadn't pushed 16 so hard, we'd have the answers already. And maybe he'd still be alive.
No i co teraz? Chodź. O. Tu mamy to wszystko odblokowane. Gdzie my tu jeszcze mamy iść? Zgubiłem wątek. Nie, no tutaj to już... Bo coś tam rugo. Nie, to jest okej. Hopsa. I jazda. O! Tu się nic nie załącza, nie. No, kurde. Aha, tu jeszcze jest. No.
So you're after the Codex and the Vault.
I knew you had an ancestor in Italy who was at the center of all of this.
Tutaj się świeci. Gdzie jeszcze? Aha, tam. Po tamtej, z tamtej strony jeszcze. O, koń. No, idę do ciebie.
All right, I think we're done for the day. You should get some rest.
Lucy, what happened to 16 wasn't your fault.
Good night.
You were just as much a prisoner as I was.
Thanks. Good night, Desmond. I'm glad you're here.
Okay. Możemy teraz wrócić do góry, nie? O! Znowu templariusze. A Desmond ma jakieś omamy? Kto to jest? O, Altair.
What the hell? What is this? Where am I? It's Aker. Altair. How the hell? Not even in the Animus. I must have passed out. Just having some kind of weird dream.
No, to biegniemy.
That must be his target.
Chodź tu, chodź. Nie uciekniesz mi. A, sprytny. O, już go mam. Oż ty. Idziemy, idziemy. Gdzie teraz? Aha, tędy. Uwaga, uwaga. Dobra. Idziemy. O! Trzeba się spiąć na ta wieża. Też nie idzie. O, teraz idzie. Tu tędy. O, wejdź tam. Kuźwa. Coś ty porobił. Teraz Jak się tu dostać na złot? A pierdolę, to tędy trzeba iść. Znowu. No. Elegancko, teraz. Okej. I teraz jak tu skoczyć? Czekać na... Aha, tędy. Chodź tu. Teraz możemy iść dalej.
It's the woman from Acre. What's her name? Maria. Yeah. I wonder what he wants with her. Whoa. I wasn't expecting that.
No i to jest Maria właśnie. Przyszła żona Artaira. Jak się dowiemy z innej gry.
Wait a second. Why aren't I following Alta here? I'm stuck here with Maria.
Tak, to było wspomnienie Altaira z Marią. Czy to był sen Desmonda?
Sorry to barge in on you like this, but it's getting late and we were... Hey, you okay?
Yeah, all good.
All right.
Weird dreams, that's all.
All right. I'll let you get ready. See you in a few.
Good of you to join us.
Sorry. Long night.
What a professional. What a professional approach.
Leave him alone.
Well, you'll forgive me if I want to get some actual work done. Madness, isn't it?
Sean, please, that's enough.
All right.
No to co teraz? Idziemy jeszcze pogadać. A to chyba się nie da nic. A Lucy? A Lucy tak.
Hej. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Everything's fine.
You sure?
We lost two more teams last night. That's eight more of us just gone.
I'm sorry.
I don't know what to do anymore. It just keeps getting worse and worse.
Hey, remember what you told me? You gotta have faith. And look, here we are, safe and sound.
For how long? For how long? Then what? And when they find us? Then what?
When that happens, if that happens, we'll deal with it. I'll keep you safe.
Enough with my little breakdown. I should get back to work. And so should you.
Do pracy. To wracamy do Animusa. Desmond wraca do wspomnienia Ezio. Kolejna wykonana akcja w Uplayu. A my mamy co? Wenecję, 1481 rok. Nowe miasto poznajemy. Co tutaj mapa pokazuje? Aha. Robimy sobie ten punkt widokowy. Skok. Aha. No, trochę nam się tu odkryło. Idziemy teraz do Leonarda.
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I'm Elvise. Signor Donna has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready?
Wycieczka po Wenecji. To idziemy.
Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect? Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue.
No to idziemy. Oglądamy sobie zabytki w Wenecji.
The oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower. Magnifico.
Żwawo, żwawo, tak jest.
No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is...
You were told to stay home, but the rent is paid. I have every right to sell here.
Emilio disagrees.
No, stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
No nieźle. Straż sobie tutaj pogrywa. No, chyba Ezio okradli, jak się nie mylę. To bardzo nieładnie.
And here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbario. Normally I'd suggest a closer look, but the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance. Some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for a disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
Już jest przepis, tak jest. No to nieźle w tej Wenecji się tu porobiło. Teraz idziemy dalej. Następny zabytek.
And now I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia, as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Here to come in?
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. I'm getting an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Di nulla.
Tak. Teraz mapa. Kowal. Naprawimy sobie tu zbroję, bo ona jest w stanie gorzej niż fatalnym po tych bitwach. Obciaskany totalnie. Naprawa. Co tam jeszcze można kupić? Metalowe karwasze, tak jest. Uzbrojenie. Dobra.
I suppose you only appear to be calm.
Aha. Tu będzie straż. Dobra, odczep się. Idziemy do wspomnienia. Kuźwa, Ezio. Idziemy tu do góry. Nie, tu po drabinie trzeba będzie pójść. A już mnie jakiś idiota znalazł. Ale nie macie. Tam jest następny. Czego chcesz? Nie wiesz, ze mną się nie zadziera. Ha, uciekłem. No. Nie ma. Nie. Wszystkich może zaraz bił. Po kolei. I robimy kolejny punkt widokowy. I bum, talala bum. Okej.
How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... It's not good. Never make that jump. Need to find another way.
O, ta banda złodziei, widzę. To są łuczniki. Także twierdza mocna, opancerzona. Do wody. Do rzeki, tak. Potrzebuję miecza, hopy. Zostawić rozę, no kuźwa, hopy. Na babę się czepiecie. Co by to? Ty gnoju, ty. Jak śmiałeś mnie dotknąć. Mas za swoje. Czekać tutaj następny. Alois, piąte klepki. No chodź. Dostanie za swoje. Oberwiesz. O ty gadzino. Trzeba będzie zabić jeszcze tego i będzie spokój. Nie. Mocny, twardy zawodnik. Ale już po nim. I jest. Idziemy, idziemy. Czy jeszcze nas ktoś zaatakuje? Chyba na pewno tak. Ludzie tutaj widzę sobie chodzą, niczego nie zauważają. A już przyszli. Dziady skubane, już przyszli. Jest jeden, po nim następny. Ja, to szybko pójdzie teraz. O ty skoku, skoczku jeden. Masz. Gdzie teraz? Tędy, tak? Ale nie zawadzać. Teraz się boją. I następni wojownicy. O, ty godzino. A to są trochę gorsi strażnicy z tym długim badylem. Jak ja to nazywam, badylem. A, może noże trzeba użyć, ja tam noży mam. A, sprawdzimy. No, szybciej, bo kurwa. Jest. Cholera. No i ty. Są noże. A! Noże to noże. I chuj z nim. No szybciej, Ezio, bo... Jest. Dało się. No nie, straciłem nóż przez tego gnoja. Zdało się. Chyba już niedaleko do tej rzeki. Okej.
Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
What do you mean I know? What do you mean I know?
Non ora. Now is not the time for small talk. Are you blind?
Dobra, oni się tym zajmą. Ja tu sobie spokojnie oprowadzę do miejsca docelowego. Uwaga, uwaga, uciekać! I gnoje. Trzeba będzie walczyć. Trzeba będzie walczyć, panowie. No uciekaj, gnoju. No jestem, co jest? Czemu nie idzie podnieś? Cholera, zaraz źle robię.
What are you doing? Come here.
No. Coś się zbugowało, coś.
Hey, hey, don't forget about me.
Dobra. No, weź się meta.
Hugo!
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass her here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
No chodź tutaj, gnoju. Oni tędy płyną, tak? A tam jest ten gagang. O Jezus, nie tak Ezio, nie tak Ezio, złaś stąd. No. Gdzie oni teraz pojadą? No wprost, tak? To idziemy. Widzę już jednego do eliminacji, tak? Nie, mistrzu Barnabo.
the rooftop. Do something quickly.
No i co teraz? A, uciekł. No i dzień dobry, do widzenia panu. Dziękujemy za współpracę. Kuźwa, nie tak. Coś tu się tu robi. Ale oni mnie tutaj widzą. Będą gdzie indziej walić. No. O, uciekł mi znowu. Sprytny, ale... Następny. Dziękuję, do widzenia. Idzie jak po maśle. Gdzie tu teraz iść? Tędy, tak? Aha, tu jest. Dziękuję. Jeszcze tu. Już go nie ma. Gdzie jeszcze tam popłynąć? A nikogo. Gdzie oni płyną? O, pióro. Gdzie oni są? Tędy nie. Nie ich stracił. Cholera, nieźle. Tam są. No.
Sei idiota. Sei a prayer later.
Porco demonio.
I need to see Antonio.
Be careful. Let me do it. Don't find Antonio.
Struvo, do what he says.
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini.
Aha.
Can't you see him, Blink?
Hey, wake up.
Yeme. Idziemy.
We need help.
Where's Antonio? Clear a space for her. Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
No to my są. Na miejscu.
Oh, they've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon, soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not to...
Now!
Come here, boy. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her womb. Are you ready? Now! Ben Falco, you work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the womb. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te è che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.
Okej. Czyli pierwsze zadanie z tej sekwencji Wenecji zakończone. No. Także ja teraz będę kończył odcinek. W następnym odcinku na pewno udam się do Monteligioni, wziąć kasę. Zrobię jakieś zlecenie zabójstwa. Odkryję sobie tą mapę, dopiero później będę wątek fabularny zaczynał. Bo pierw muszę zrobić tutaj trochę innych zadań. To na razie, cześć.